Sin City, here we come.
Yeah.
Big fan of the little fan.
I ain't that little motherfucker. Yo, every fucking time I've done a video like this, dude, I never get. I can never send a. What do you call that? That money where you get money for it. I don't get money for any of my videos, actually, to be honest with you, but I can never get money for it because there's always music in the background, dude, and it just goes good with the vibe. So I'm like, yo, I ain't gonna take that out. So I'm like, it's like one of those.
I have no rights to the music.
Yeah, I have no rights to the music. So they always red flag me, dude. Like on every video I've ever done on these, at every trip, it always got like at least two red flags because it just tells me like, oh, you got this copyright. It's not gonna be shown in parts of England or some shit. It's not gonna be shown over here or some shit. I'm like, okay. So some of the United States will not be able to view your video because of copyright.
What the fuck?
Alright, whatever. Like every single time though, dude, like I've gotten one of those on every single video I do where we're doing a fucking road trip.
Damn, I'm sorry, bro, but I gotta listen to music when I'm driving. California, let's see how I enjoy this fucking heat right now. No, it's not that bad. It feels kind of cool. Huh. Well, I'm telling you, it's cold right now.
Nice job. biggest one I've ever been into, dog.
Whoa, bro, this shit's huge. Oh my god. This is the biggest fucking Raider image I've ever been in.
You wanna buy something? The hats are all back there, though.
Yeah, I wanna get a hat, dude.
If it would have been an open, I'd have been right there.
Yo, this place is freaking huge, dude. Mentioned it, bro. This is going really quick. $6 a fucking a gallon. I was like, God damn. It was like, what, 540, 555 or some shit?
Something like that.
Hey. Hey, so, we just got done. We're heading home. Hey, Roz, what'd you think of the stadium, bro?
Oh, beautiful stadium, but if they keep playing the fucking way they used to go, they better go to Qualcomm or back to Oakland.
Yo.
The fucking stadium don't deserve bullshit. The stadium, though, is fucking beautiful and awesome. Sorry if I'm using bad language and you guys got kids around, but hey.
Bro, they're on my channel. They know things about bad language, bro. I don't think I've gone a video without saying the word fuck since last year. Hey, was it, nah, man. Well, I know what I really liked about the stadium. Yo. The lines moved fucking quick.
That's because they don't take cash. That's all card.
Oh, dude, that's just wild. I think like the lines to get in went quick. The lines to get your meal and get something to drink or whatever. That shit went quick.
Oh, I liked how they didn't ask me for what was in my pockets, man. Because I was in my pockets. These aren't go through.
Yeah, I was like, what the fuck? Really? That never happened.
Sure, I gotta show you my camera lens.
Rouse is all like, I got a gun on me, dude. Look. Nah, man, bro. Another thing, the biggest thing though, the bathroom lines went fucking fast.
Oh, and the toilets all worked in like Oakland.
Yeah. Nah, man, I ain't gonna lie.
I love my Raiders, no matter where they play, LA, the Bay, Vegas.
Yeah.
Raider Nation.
Yeah. I love my time in Oakland, dude. That shit was fun. But fucking, this new stadium, fucking beautiful, man. Alright. That's gonna do it, guys.
9 miles. Continue straight.
Till next year. Road trip out.